that we're gonna go chase some whale sharks, but the problem with whale sharks is we're not exactly sure where they are. So they're gonna send a plane off to go look for them and then radio to us and say, okay, we found them, they're right here. And then we're gonna hop in the super fast boat and
jumped in for the second time and I didn't know where it was, so I just started heading one way and the thing was right in front of us and it did a turn under me and it kind of stopped, so I just sat like 3 inches above its head and swam on top of its head.
It was such a beautiful creature. It had these big white spots on it, and you know, you're diving through and you can't really see it, you don't know where it is, you're looking up at the boat and they're pointing, and then all of a sudden this huge creature comes into view and it's got these like big white spots on it. It's kind of like, I don't know why they don't call it like a leopard whale shark or something. And it had like little white fish swimming underneath its, what do you call these things, flippers? And it just kind of cruised along and I dove down to get alongside of it and I felt like it kind of like looked back at me and kept cruising. And it's just so beautiful to check out.
She's Holly Beck and she's a paddy diver.